Welcome back to the Snack Network. I'm Andy.
And I'm Allie.
And I'm Mom.
Yeah. And she's our Snack Network guest.
Special Snack Network guest. Once again, today we are trying Ghirardelli chocolates, milk chocolate, yeah, pumpkin spice,
caramel. We have lots of pumpkin snacks. I already told you that in the last one, but... Yeah.
If you missed that one, Allison won a basket full of fall pumpkin spiced variety thing basket. I don't know. It was just a big basket of pumpkin spice stuff. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to try these out. And, you know, Ghirardelli chocolate is a fan favorite.
I think yes, people, it's very good.
People like those quite a bit. So
never tried pumpkin spice chocolate before.
Neither have I, but today's the day that we change that.
And they have pretty little leaves all over the place.
Oh my, look at this, folks. Look at that. This could be yours. You just got to get out there.
And
it's a fall
now
item
to smell it. It smells a lot like chocolate than pumpkin.
Well, it's the caramel chocolate. The inside. Caramel, pumpkin spiced caramel in the inside.
Let's have a bite. Oh, she already started a bite. Mm-hmm. Don't tell us what it tastes like until we take a bite. Pumpkin caramel.
Pretty good.
It's
all right. Takes a minute to catch the pumpkin taste on this one, but then it lingers after the bite.
There's still enough caramel in there that it's caramely.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Allie?
I think that so far, every pumpkin tree we've tried here is pretty, pretty good.
Pretty, pretty good.
Now,
how many calories are in these?
That's a good question. I don't see the breakdowns on this side. Serving is 2 squares, 150 calories for two, so 75 for one.
Can we have two?
One's not too bad. Cause
not
it's,
too bad.
That's a pretty good size. Piece of chocolate too helps satisfy that sweetness that you need after dinner.
None.
Well, we're only having one right now, but not bad.
Mm-hmm.
I would eat it again.
Mm-hmm.
If you're into pumpkin spice caramel and you love chocolate,
mm-hmm,
give them a try. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, and even if you don't really like pumpkin things, probably try it anyway, because you never know until you try it.
Yeah, you don't like, you know something? Just try it. Okay? I don't want to hear excuses anymore. We're tired of hearing the excuses, frankly.
Just try your snack.
Try it. Get back to us. Leave a comment. Tell us if you liked it. Thanks. Goodbye.
It's the Snack Network. It's the Snack Network. Oh, I tried to find something that I could rhyme with the Snack Network.
But there's literally nothing. There's not a f***ing thing that you can rhyme with it.